So nice interior, really open. Sliding fronts. You've got a nice big infotainment screen here. Small instrument cluster, and the vehicle is on the moment you're sitting on or sitting in it. The start is just a twist and go, and you are ready to go. Love the copper accents around here. Well, actually everywhere. The Cupra logo across here. Driving modes are across simple push buttons. So love going into the Cupra mode. And being an EV, you can take off really well. Everything's touch screen and tactile movements, so very much you can push up, push down, all haptic touching. So really good interior.